We started the club up because we had some elite throwers, and my son is a good thrower, world record holder, and we thought we could serve him better having our own club. At the moment, we've got a few Māori and a few Tongans and Samoans and Niueans in our club. Not many Cook Islanders. I'm not sure if they're interested in throwing discus and shot put, but we're the only club, the Polynesian club in New Zealand. Not to say that we're just Polynesian, we'll coach anyone, but because we're Polynesian, we could communicate better with our people. Try and get a little bit of hip into it. I think there's a lot of ill will towards our Polynesian people in most of the clubs. And one of the biggest things, I guess, in athletics is it's quite expensive. The fees, the uniforms, and you're doing lots of trips away, and our Polynesian people just don't have the funds. They may be skilled, but very underfunded. Not bad. Because we don't have the funds, it doesn't mean that we're not good. Our biggest problem is that most of our Polynesians can't afford it. So we're in trouble before we get involved. These fellas are going straight over to Mum. Mum's going to take them down to the shot put. We try and raise funds just for our athletes that are not so well off. And if there's anyone out there who's prepared to, you know, help us out to fund these kids, it'd be much appreciated. Our goals for the future is to produce as many champions as we can and assist those that can't afford to get into the sport of athletics.